Hello everyone, bonjour.
Today's topic is the subject pronoun, the verb etre and the verb avoir. Les sujets d'aujourd'hui est le pronoun sujet, le verb etre, le verb avoir.
The subject pronoun je is I, tu means you, il he or it, elle she or it. So in plural, nous means we, vous means you, il means they, and elle means also they. They, it's different as masculine and feminine. Le verb être, singular, plural. Je suis, I am. Tu es, you are. Il est, he is or it is. Elle est, she is or it is. Nous sommes, we are. Vous êtes, you are, ils sont, they are, and elles sont, they are. Le verbe avoir. J'ai, I have. Tu as, you have. Il a, he has or it has. Elle a, she has or it has. Nous avons, we have. Vous avez, you have. Ils ont, they have. And elles ont, they have.